Hello, welcome to the stream. Hey Geekoid, how's your night going? It's time to play some more Dead Space. Oh yeah. Let's turn that off. There we go.
Isaac, come in. Kendra's right. The ADS is completely shut. I'll need your help to fix this. Kendra, if you can hear me, see if you can get into the ship's reports. It sounds like you have better access from there.
When were you going to tell us about the artifact, Hammond? This marker?
I don't know anything about that. It's referenced in the captain's records. They brought it up from the planet.
It's on the ship?
In cargo. They think it's of alien origin, but I don't know what the hell it is.
Really? CEC didn't know anything about it. You're lying.
Back up! I am not the bad guy here. We're all shaky right now. You're gonna have to trust that I don't know anything about it. We've entered the debris field. Get to the captain's nest. I'll explain everything later. Hammer down.
Oh my goodness. Geekoid, I am a big fan of you. Alright, so we are doing a plasma cutter only challenge, which hasn't really been a challenge yet. Knock on wood. Oh my goodness. Everywhere is just so gross. Let's just keep going. Let's move right on past that. Anything new at the shop? Medium med pack. Let's pick up the power node. I'm not sure if the... I know there's at least another new suit, if not a couple more. It's been a while since we got this one, so I'm assuming there's another one pretty soon. This is pretty cool. Tomorrow is a good idea.
Warning. Hull breach detected.
That seems bad.
Isaac, impact on the bridge, right at your feet. I'm reading heavy damage, but containment looks solid. Life support is stabilized. We've got to get the ADS working.
I don't know what that is, but okay. Let's get it working. Where are we going? You don't need no stinking plasma energy. I don't know much about science fiction, but that seems bad. Or space. Or death. Level 3 suit? Hype. Alright, well, I don't need flame fuel. Okay, well, I'm gonna go back and get that. Because why not? Get some more armor and some more inventory space. So I know this is really serious, but I gotta get some new clothes. Schematic, level 3, 20,000. Heck yeah. I'm gonna do that. Why would we not? To look pimp. Alright. We'll spend the rest of this on another power node. So many, oops, how many more inventory slots do we get? Three more. So there's at least a couple more upgrades, presumably. Onward to the dead in the space, in the dead space. Fuel, even though we're not going to use the fuel. Hey, look at this!
Isaac. Damn, you scared me. Place is making me jumpy.
Oh, no shit.
Coming through the roof. Look, I know Kendra doesn't trust me, but I don't know anything about the marker or anything else. This is supposed to be a repair mission. Plain and simple.
Mm-hmm.
This mess is the asteroid defense system. I can fix these boards. When the main power routing is shot, you're gonna have to reroute them manually through at least three junction boxes to activate the primary cannon. Oh, but first, you need to activate the atrium elevators from bridge security. You can use them to get to the junction boxes. By the way, Isaac, be careful. I saw something out there. I don't know what. I only got a glimpse. It was big. Really big.
Okay, cool. Thanks for the fun new objective. You stay here and, you know, push buttons and stuff. I'm gonna go fight hordes of horribly mutated.
Stand back! Oh, that one was dead when I sealed the pod. These things don't die easily.
You really want to be launching all the escape pods?
It was large. It was big and large and huge.
Big. Excuse me. Your limbs are... Let's bench it up. Okay. I want to get... Let's start getting our plasma cutter upgraded here. Now we're talking. Oops. I'm going on that. Nope. I missed something. Oh, elevator control.
Atrium elevators are now online.
Oh, that's nice. Wait.
This is mutiny. You'll all be tried for mutiny. Kind, make them listen to reason. Settle down, then. Hold him. By Maritime Law, Article 5469, I hereby declare Captain Benjamin Mathias unfit for duty.
The marker must be delivered to the church. Terrence, please.
I'm sorry, Ben, but I can't let you do this.
Traitor. Heretic.
Hold his head.
Murderer!
Hold him.
Seemed dead. Unnecessary.
No, it was an accident. I had to stop him.
What?
Arrest the doctor.
How was it an accident? You stabbed him in the face with, like, a pipe? Whoops. Whoopsie doodles. He'll just walk it off. I see a schematic. Contact beam. Where are we going? Well, let's see what's in here. Storage. No, this seems fine. Silly, silly sneaky monster. Ripper blades. Stasis recharge. Stasis. I think I don't use that enough. I think you can use it on enemies to slow them down. So I might try that.
It looks like some of the gravity plating is malfunctioning. Keep an eye out for any kind of distortion effect coming from the floor. It could be dangerous.
Well, there's the tutorial on don't walk into that shit, I guess. Sorry about that. In there, Tiger. You wanna come hang out? Uh-oh. Cocky there, I think. Just a skosh. So many ripper blades. Okay. Ugh. Small health pack. Why are you so useless? regular enemy then. Got dead. Just not very. I feel very nimble. I feel very slow. Noisy. Such a noisy monster. Up, hip, up, hip.
Rerouted. I'm making some progress with the tracking grid. One of the counters is giving me a hard time. Keep moving.
Okay. I will continue to move. Surely there wouldn't be more monsters. Surely not. Huge fan of those big dudes, but we'll figure them out. What are we doing on ammo munitions? Oh, not so good. Hyped up. I'm good. I don't know where I'm supposed to go. perspective. Okay. It's open world. Kind of low on health and all kinds of stuff here. The lady said.
This is Temple. The bridge is fucked. I don't know what went on in there, but I'm not sticking around in case whatever did it comes back. I'm heading for hydroponics to find Elizabeth.
Force gun. Not sure what I'm saving. Oh, look at you. Big Papa. No, 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 no. Oh my god, it just freezes him? Well, that seems powerful. I'm also out of ammo. That is not good. I am a little concerned about ammo. I have none.
Power transferred to the ADS.
Okay. Primary astrogation power has been rerouted. Look, I don't know about you, but I think I'm seeing things. My head's pounding still. I don't know. Just stay sharp, okay?
Well, that seems good. We have one bullet.
Isaac, listen up. I've gone over the MedSci reports. These things are biorecombinators. They take dead tissue, absorb it, and mold it into new forms. One iteration seems to have the sole purpose of infecting corpses. The others, well, seem to be making corpses to infect. And that body tissue we keep seeing on the walls is part of it, too. I found a report that says it's a habitat changer.
Habitat changer. Any chance the thingy is just right here and I don't have to fight anything with my zero bullets? Hey, bullets, alright. We're real close to maxing out the damage real fast. Get everyone in one room and then open all the outer doors. Just leave. Just don't be there anymore. Just go somewhere else. Seems simple. Alright. Doors and doors and doors. So many. Hey, Hitman. Welcome back. We are out of ammo. Oh, oh. And I stepped on an instant death paddle thing, panel thing, so. You're back just in time.
Shut up into the sky.
Hey, Jimbo. Maybe we just be cool and stealth sneak, do some stealthy sneaking, some sneaky stealtherino. My wife is making fun of me. She doesn't like sneaky stealtherino. I'm a fan. Oh. That noise says we're doing a good job at stealthing. Oh, that's not good. Hey, guys. Oh. No! Damn it. Instant death vacuum. Well, there's a power node room. We don't have a power node. Hey, it's cool. No. Get punched. So many instant death vacuums. Hey there.
Asteroid defense system now online.
I didn't even see that one. Now this is exciting. I like running. I like. Oh god!
Asteroid defense system now online.
Alright. Now.
It's cool. Don't worry about it.
I need you to aim the cannon at it. Take the elevator to the top of the ship and head for the cannon pit, please.
Fuck that room in particular.
Entering vacuum.
I am. So, farewell. Bye, friends. Jesus. Am I going the right way? Okay, good. That would have been a good tactic, Geekoid. I should have tried that. Level 2, maybe? What's our... Destroy the asteroids. One of those cannons has failed to start and turns a boot.
I've got to take manual control, and I haven't enough time to fix it.
Upstairs, okay.
Haunted science fiction elevator simulator.
I should have done is gone to the store and bought some freaking bullets. Some bullets. You there. Crate. What would these guys have done had I not come along? Just giving each other orders to go do impossible, deadly tasks. I'm good.
Entering zero gravity.
This feels like.
Warning. Multiple impacts detected across the starboard hull.
Jolly cooperation.
The Geekender. Thanks for the follow. I have a feeling you're somebody that I know. I appreciate it nonetheless. Hey. I'm hiding behind this. Don't blow it up. We could totally make the next one.
Oh, it's getting feels a little close.
Merc. Yeah, all right. I'm kind of getting scared. It's a Perrier. Da-da-da. I remember this. A ruby semiconductor. What could possibly go wrong, Geekender? This looks like a Millennium Falcon laser turret simulator right here. Oh, yes.
You're in the pit. The cannon's a mass driver, so it should punch through anything flying at us. Keep an eye on the hull's integrity. Too many of those things get by, and we're dead. I think I've almost got the system repaired.
Oh, I'm not.
Buy me a little more time.
Oh no! Oh god, I'm not good at this. Uh-oh. Guys, this is not going well. Keep blowing up. That is it. I wonder if I can cheat and use the mouse on this one. That was super difficult to aim. Yeah, I bet we can use a mouse. Give ourselves some precision.
That's it, Isaac. You're in the pit. The cannon's a mass driver, so it should punch through anything flying at us. Keep an eye on the hull's integrity. Too many of those things get by, and we're dead. I think I've almost got the system repaired. Just buy me a little more time.
It does have an overheat mechanic, Jimbo. I'm gonna say that mouse is easy mode on this.
Just one more minute, and it should be fully operational.
much easier with the mouse. Oh yeah, no, you make it look easy. I'm assuming this is safe now? Oh, no, there's gonna be monsters. Hello. Are you aware that you don't have a face? Plasma. Need plasma. Oh, you. Whatever, you're fine. Dun, 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 dun. Spacewalk. Oh, calm yourself. Does that have to be so loud when
oxygen
it shows up?
Levels are falling. Something's poisoning hydroponics air production, and whatever it is, it's filling the deck up with that organic stuff. We're not going to have any air to breathe soon. But if I understand these lab reports correctly, I think I can make a poison to destroy it. Head to medical. It should have everything you need.
Will this never end?
You haven't done anything.
Get to medical and mix together whatever Kendra's come up with. I'm heading to hydroponics. If I can slow it down, that might keep us breathing long enough to fight it.
Oh, get to medical. We have to go back. Okay, that's interesting. I love how he's like, I'm so tired. I've been sitting here pushing buttons for like 4 hours. I think we already looked in there. Oh, there was a bench, huh? Maybe that was in zero G. Add poison to the air vents. What could go wrong? Agreed. What are you doing? Yeah. So much gore inside of that head. More. I don't want it. Open. He's actually reading Reddit. He's just, as soon as I get to the end of r/funny, I'll start doing work. As soon as I find the end. Okay. Let's use that. I can sell all this crap. So we're gonna go back to the tram, which means there's monsters in here. Hey there. See ya, tiger. Bullets in the safe. We're so smart to have saved those. Four power nodes? Why would I not? I think there's a bench out here. Fine. There's like one guy out there. I just want to tinker. tinker in peace. Alright, let's get our plasma cutter fully armed and operational. Okay, and then start moving towards some more hit points. So what do we got? We got 18 points of damage. Cool, alright. I have no idea if 18 is a lot to compare it to. But it seems pretty powerful so far. We just got two more nodes, so that'll be good. He just wanted a big hug. Feels effective. Feels effective. Okay, back to medical. If I can get up hardest boss, there's a ramp onto the tram. Sure, we can do a save. At load time.
Shit. Isaac, I can smell the contaminated air from here. It's spreading faster than I expected. I'm trying to isolate it, but it's not going to buy us much time. We have to get that thing off this ship. The chemicals you need are in the chemistry lab. I'll hack the door for you when you get there.
Yes, Jimbo, this is Dead Space 1.
You can't stand in the way of God's plan. The natural order. Are you blind like the rest?
No.
Looks like someone has reprogrammed the door locks on this deck. And recently, too. I guess we're not alone here after all. Someone doesn't want you in this part of the ship.
Well, what? Yeah, Jim, I gotta say, I called this run semi-blind because I only played it the first time when it first came out in 08. And I gotta say, so far, I'm very impressed. Man, that damage is much better. I'm really impressed. It still looks really good. It plays great. 800 million jump scares, can't be wrong. Hey there, big feller. In there. Where are we going? Bench, but we have no nodes. Sure. Punch it. Ow. What the F? Up. Up. Icky monster faces. What am I going to do? Hello. So much better. Ideal timing.
You're close to the chemistry station. Once you get the chemicals, you're also going to need a DNA sample of the alien tissue. I'll search for records for one.
Where are we gonna find that? Where are we gonna find some alien tissue? Ask the impossible. Oh, thought we were going up. Bullets. Audio log.
Personal log, Dr. Charles Mercer. I now have a live subject for my study. I'm eager to validate my tissue regeneration here. Initial restraint was problematic, but now the patient's resting comfortably. He trusts me, Dr. Kind. He puts his life in my hands. He knows his part in all of this. Understands what I'm doing. The forehead has been swabbed clean and marked.
What are you doing with that?
I'm not attempting to create a passage to insert the sample tissue into.
People on this ship done gone crazy. Is it cool if we just hang out?
Antigen compound completed.
What are you?
Please remove the capsule.
Your fight for survival is admirable, but pointless. And yet you keep on going. It almost makes me think that we had hope as a species. And we're the only one who sees that we have died out a long time ago. We just haven't accepted it yet. Stop running. Stop your struggle. Our future, your future, the future of our race ends here. Allow me to introduce you to humanity's child, the children that will replace us. Our greatest creation.
I'm good. I'm good. I'm good. You don't need to. No, really. But I'm not surprised. Hey there. Humanity's greatest creations. Throwing his limbs back. Fair enough. Wanna see the head?
You can't kill it, Isaac. It's just gonna keep regenerating.
I remember this guy now. Check. Running. Got it. Yep. I recall.
One there. Repeat. Come in, Isaac. Kendra, is anyone there?
Cannon, where the hell have you been?
I've reached hydroponics. It's bad down here. Really bad. Can hardly breathe. The organic matter is growing everywhere. My eyes are stinging. Must be seeing things.
Still full running away. Don't want to deal with that guy.
We need to find a DNA sample of the growth. According to lab records, there's an inert sample stored in the ICU. A Dr. Mercer was apparently doing intensive research on it. I've been trying to contact Hammond, but all I'm getting is static. Isaac, you've got to hurry.
Your persistence surprises me. Holding onto your final breath, you claw your way along. You hold on to what was once your war, but now it belongs to the children. Be glad of the knowledge that your death will bring their birth. Listen, can you hear it? It's coming. Say your prayers.
I don't want it to be coming. I don't want to go that way. Can I go that way? He just wants some huggles. Just some huggles, please. Oh, hey there. Ow. This way seems like a bad idea. so you're not working. Stop it. Stop. Stop it. Oh my goodness.
Ouch! Ouchies!
That is a challenging room full of monsters. Alright. So, we're supposed to go through that locked door. But it would appear that the battery does not work. I'm unsure what the game wants me to do. Hello. Oh, stop it. Okay. Well, let me pick it up. There's some items in here. Oh, hello.
Protocol. Oh. I bypass the lock. Go!
They're just supposed to kill all the things. Well, I want to get the ammo in here. So. Okay. No problem. Unkillable dude definitely heightens the mood a little bit. How do I? I want that loot. This is respawn. Any chance? Good. With a little bit of ammo that we can use. Doing on ammo. Okay, okay. No health packs.
No health packs at all.
Where we going? That way. Okay. Get there. What?
May I borrow your head, please?
Apparently you can't just run and pass that guy. He doesn't like it. He's not a fan. Okay. Fine, I'll shoot your crap off. You done? Like a Pez. Okay, he was not dead. Still alive. Spoilers.
Hey, Gemma.
Alright. Let's... it's a gravity gun, this Rommel. I did nothing. Stop. I know that. Gross noises and sounds and things. I'm hyped, dude. That guy, I feel like, is like some Resident Evil Tyrant level chasing happening. Oh, I didn't need to do that. That's alright. Which I'm sure was the inspiration for that dude. Supplies.
Prison log, Dr. Chalice Mercer. The specimen continues to respond well to my experiments. Its cellular fortitude, not to mention elasticity, is remarkable. Dr. Kine, I'm sure, would disapprove. But I do not anticipate that issue as the good doctor is busying himself with the marker. As if that matters now. He has also succumbed to the same dementia that afflicted the colony. Only yesterday, he told me he had spoken to his wife, but Amelia Kine has been dead for some years.
That's it, Isaac. Now you just need to...
This has gone far enough. Accept your part in the God's plan. Embrace your own extinction.
This guy.
Warning. Life support system failure on medical.
What the hell was that?
Please evacuate immediately.
Isaac, he's decompressed the entire deck, and I'm being locked out of those systems. All the air has been vented in space.
Rose.
You should be able to bring it back online from the security station, but you don't have much time.
These guys do not want... Oh, they're so bad. I did get a health pack, huh? Hey there. I'm not really super interested in hanging out, if that's cool with you. Is it cool if we don't hang out? I don't want to hang out with you either. Oh. I made it all the way there. Stopped.
You've got everything you need to make the poison. Now get back to the chemistry lab.
What are you going to do? Do it fast. Can I be breathing?
You're cutting out, Hammond. I'm gonna try to switch over. Shit. I lost his signal. I'll continue scanning for his location. You have to get that compound mixed.
We're by some new a nude. Alright. Back to the thingy with the stuff. I am sure that dude's coming back for more funsies. He can't not be coming back for more funsies. Jesus. Okay, then.
I've got more intel on the atmosphere. A survivor's report says a massive creature entered the hydroponics deck from outside the ship. That's when the air quality began degrading. The survivor called it the Leviathan.
Oh, bad. Bug monsters. No more bug monsters. Do not want. Hardest monsters in the game. Buggy bug monsters.
Sweet girl.
See if that maybe we can explosive barrel.
More intel on the atmosphere. A survivor's report says a massive creature entered the hydroponics deck from outside the ship. That's when the air quality began degrading. The survivor called it the Leviathan.
Oh yeah, there's still a bunch of them, but. Excuse me. Where are we going? Where are we going? Up the elevator. Oh, chemicals.
Processing request. Please stand by. Final mixing complete. Please remove the capsule.
Let's hope that poison works. Head back to the tram station and get up to hydroponics as fast as you can. Still no response from Hammond, so be careful. There's no telling how contaminated that deck is.
I'm beginning to truly admire your spirit, misplaced as it may be. I think you should see the whole plan. You should not spurn the hive mind's offerings. You deserve to witness that, at least.
Oh, thank you. That's very nice of you. Why not? I don't get to go back the direct way. Okay. Sure. Let's get chased by this monster for... Oh. Loot. Bunch of crap that we can't use. Map. Oh, we're right outside the... Why didn't we use this door to start with?
Perhaps now you will understand. The work I have done must continue. Will continue.
What? How does this...
I, Dr. Charles Mercer, shall serve as the catalyst of the salvation of our species. These specimens will return to Earth. I will spread their divine glory across the entire planet. I will leave you with my creation. Embrace the inevitable.
Oh, I thought that was going to be like a more... Like a more broad... Still just laying there. Come on, man. You're very close, and I don't like it. What do we got? What do we got? Ripper blades. Oh, maybe we can trap them in here and freeze them or something? Let's try that. Where's the button? There's a button, maybe. Oh, hello. Oh. Here, hold still. Now what do I do? I'm sure that's what I'm supposed to do. Oh. Derp. I'm sure that we will literally never see him again.
Let's just hope that's the last we see of that thing. I've managed to override Mercer's lockdown. There's a secondary tram station nearby, and you can take it to hydroponics. Let's just hope there's enough time.
It's a cool puzzle. Some squishies. Okay. To the tram. Well, sure, we'll save the probe. Our process. Environmental hazard. I kind of remember... I remember there was a hydroponics level, and I either really didn't like it at all, or I thought it was kind of cool. These are the feelings I'm dealing with. Trying to shuffle
hydroponics
through.
Hydroponics log, Dr. Elizabeth Cross reporting. I'm pleased to say that we're working close to maximum capacity at the present time. All flora is healthy and thriving, and food yield has created a surplus. I was going to pass the surplus on to the colony, but the captain has given a no-fly order. I want to note my opposition to that order. Everyone knows they're in trouble down there, and I don't see what denying them our surplus will achieve.
No. Monsters coming out of the potty. Come on. Silly video game. Tomatoes.
Watering cycle initiated.
So I have more of that to look forward to. Dead space. Oh man, any opportunity. Boil 'em, fry 'em, stick 'em in a stew. This one's huge.
Crew that was on this deck. I think they're what's poisoning the air. They've been transformed. I saw one of them. Bloated. Swollen. They're like poison factories. We need to take them out where we can still breathe.
Hammond! I thought you were dead. You need to get to cleaner air. You're not going to be able to help Isaac in your condition. Isaac! I'm scanning the area now. He's right, there's something really big in food storage. But I can't get a good scan. Monitor readings are off the scale. Be careful.
I'm not gonna lie, I thought about it. I thought about it after I recognized him as Hammond. I thought about shooting him.
That's the door to food storage. But I can't override the integrity lockdown. You have to destroy the pods to bring the air quality up. Then you can go through and use the poison on the Leviathan.
Oh, it's got a name. The Leviathan. What we got here? Is this like a whole area? It looks like there's a bench in here. I'm sure we'll come back to this. Whatever. Let's go shopping. Let's go shopping. I think we died after selling all of our stuff. Don't need it. Got all this stuff. keep that just in case. How much are med pack? Ugh, they're so expensive. Oh, I have one medium. We'll be good. We'll be fine. Power nodes. Okay.
I suppose I should be glad that Ham's alive, but I still don't trust him. I think he's hiding something about the marker.
There's literally nothing in here? But there was a bench. What's in the next one? Hello. Actually, let's get our hit points up. Do that. 25 points, okay. Then we will do, let's do... What is this? Speed. It must be the time it takes to reload? Wait, no. Oh, maybe time between shots? That'd be cool. Let's get to these capacity. So I'll grab that one. And that one. I guess we can shoot a little faster now. That'd be cool. But would it be good? Sickly sounding elevator. Yeah? Look at you. I am not nah. I'm pretty sure he was still alive. One shot. Cool. This is a cool area. Where are we going? Baby dogs. Objective. Those are the poison factors. Yeah. there, Chunkster. Yeah, you can... Nice and slow. I don't really want you to worry about it. So we gotta listen for that heavy breathing noise. Heating system. Why would I want to do this? Isaac is tripping just a little bit of goats here. Oh. Stop it. No. Poison pods. Oh, okay. So I just gotta run around and find them all. I understand. Are we all excited because of that one fat dude rolling around? Oh, hey there. The excitement. I hear you, Tiger. Listen. It's really okay. Something I'm gonna sell. Kind of wrecks. Okay, so now we can go to second level. Explosive dudes. Such is the way of Dead Space. See you, Geekoid. Thanks for dropping in, man. Appreciate you taking the time to watch the stream. Jeez. is recharge.
Entering zero gravity.
Oh, hey guys. Oh, you're just... I know there was another one of you. There you are. Let's hang out real close and personal. Super disorienting zero G puzzle. Let's not do it then.
Hello? Hello, security? Thank God. This is Dr. Cross in hydroponics. I'm trying to locate second engineer Jacob Temple. I can't get through to engineering. Of course I know there's a shipwide medical alert. That's why I'm trying to locate him. No, we're safe for now, but the tram is down and we can't reach the escape pod. Hello? Hello?
A lot of explosive barrels. Is there any particular reason why I'm going to be doing this? Hey there. Well, I gotta see what's in here, though. A note, all right. We'll take that. What are we doing on this? 4 of 8. And it's first the poisons. Is there like elevator music happening here?
Warning. 10 kiloton mass detected in food storage.
This is large.
That is large.
See you later. Oh, I thought this was closed then. That's alright. I do have to deal with those guys down there. More damage. Go back and do the bench there, but I think zoom in. Yeah, there's one like right in the next area. Text log. Oh, hey there. Ouch. Oh. This is not... There we go. just regenerate those arms. Looks like. Two more nodes and we'll have max HP. It doesn't heal me? Okay, it does. Like, come on. Just cheap. He's very private. Just got very upset with me. That's alright. I opened like three of those yesterday and I just really didn't feel like any of them was worth it. Mostly there were schematics for ammo or weapons that we're not going to use, so we'll skip them.
Vegetative anomalies detected in the East Grove Chamber.
Vegetative anomalies?
Hazardous anomaly detected. Quarantine activated.
Well, that's probably... Oh. There. Is there two of them? That would make me sad. Lifted noise. Did it just, okay, it did anyway. Growling. Squishies. He's dead. Right? Yeah. I don't want to go up there. I'm going to go to here. Monster in a box. Use the thing that they taught me how to use at the very beginning of the game. Right.
Replacing nutrient pad.
But. Did I kill him? Check level 3, but because it was just... Oh, no, it wants me to go to level 3.
Hydroponics log, Dr. Cross reporting. Something huge just landed into the hole near food storage. It wasn't a rogue asteroid. I know what that sounds like. But it was big and heavy. I'll report again when I know more.
That looks like where we're going to be going later, maybe? I don't know.
Excuse me.
Seven, so we just got one left. That's gonna be. Yep. I love that objective system. Super smart. Alright. We got enough nodes to level up our health. See, Geekender, I will do my best not to. But it'll probably happen. Let's face it.
This is Temple, acting chief engineer. I came down here to find Dr. Elizabeth Cross, but she's not here. In fact, I can't find anyone. Just more of this organic shit everywhere. I'm going to check the mining deck. It's about the only place I haven't looked yet.
Entering zero gravity.
This is kind of icky. What? Instant death. Okay. You got it. Whatever it is that you're doing. Do I have to slow you down? There we go. Okay. Where's the hole? No. It took too long. Come on. Okay.
This is Temple, acting chief.
Entering zero gravity.
So let's see, we went over here. Jump there. Do I have to make, like, do I have to jump down there? Can I cross? That seems crazy. That seems crazy. Must go faster. Hallucinations and you saw an impossible vision? What could be happening? Alright, so I'm guessing we need to go back down her. Right? Yep. Oh. On. Off. That off button. Alright, we did it. Save, but why not? Just in case. Going back to the main room, I think. In before monsters. No monsters, okay. Monsters! What a shocking revelation. This door. How many notes do we have? Two. Well, let's check this first. If we just went away from the HP, we'll go use the node on the other thing. And... no. Nope. Oh, well. Alright, maxed out on hit points. Purifying the air, and then we're just gonna go poison it? Is that the plan? It seems like the plan. Oh wow. I'm not sure if it's time to start saving up for suit level upgrade or suit upgrade, but it has been a few chapters. I think we got the suit level 3 and mission 4, so I want to make sure we have enough Monets.
Hydroponics log, this is Dr. Cross. It's hard for me to believe what I'm seeing here. This is crazy, absolutely crazy.
This is pretty icky.
I'm going to the mining deck. I hear that's where survivors are gathering. Jacob, I'll wait for you there.
I am sure that you will meet him. And it will be wonderful. And love will be in the air. Food filter.
Unknown antigen injected into the filtration system.
It doesn't like that.
Poison wasn't strong enough. Still alive. Get in there and kill it before it contaminates the entire ship.
You betcha.
Entering zero gravity.
Zero G boss fight time. Holy shit. Aiming. Aww. know if I need to shoot the middle or not. Seems like that does hurt it. Boss fight.
Do you read? Oxygen levels are returning to normal. Damn it. He's gone again. No sign of his rig anywhere. It's up to us now. I've got a plan to get off this ship. I've located an SOS beacon on the mining deck. If you can get down there and activate it, we might be able to send a distress call. Oh god. I don't know how much longer that door will hold.
Okay. That was cool. Neat boss fight. I'm guessing that shooting at the center was hurting it. It seemed like that was a thing. It seemed to make really angry noises when it did that. Well, he's gone. Now that I've played it, that might be what I remembered about the level, is that it had kind of a big boss fight.
This may be our last chance of getting out of here alive, Isaac. There's an asteroid loaded up in the mining bay waiting to be smelted. If you attach the SOS beacon to it, you can launch it away from the ship to make a clean broadcast. The beacon's on the maintenance subdeck. You can launch the asteroid from the control room. Damn, the control room is locked.
Well, of course it is.
It looks like they keep an emergency access key on the processing subdeck. Couldn't be easy, could it?
It really
I don't know how much more of this I can take.
Again, I like you, but you haven't done anything either. And I'm pretty sure that since I've been made to think that the other guy is evil, that you're actually evil. So that's kind of where I'm going. I like that each level kind of has like a little hub area you can kind of power up and... This game, I have to say, this game has really good level design. Like, they have a lot of really cool, sort of intricately, kind of weaving in on themselves levels, and I like that. It's nice. So far, they've done a really good job. All right, we'll go shopping. Firsties. I don't know if we have any nodes, actually. Do we? I don't think we do. Let's keep the stores going well here. We are a little low on plasma energy. What do we have? Not enough. Let's buy some of that. And we'll save the rest for a suit upgrade in case we get one. So we're fully upgraded here. We can buy some air if we end up needing it. Kinesis module, energy and duration. Barely use this thing. Or we can upgrade. Let's get over here. Then we can spend a couple nodes on capacity. Which would be awesome. Before we go on, I am going to take just a quick break. I just need to refill my water cup and run to the restroom, so I'll be right back. Hello, we are back. Thanks for being patient. Let's get back to the game. Okay.
Mining subject is offline for some reason, Isaac. I'll see if I can run a bypass.
Okay, we want to go to find the mining access key. Processing subdeck. Tail. Nummy. Okay, we went to the right deck. That's good.
This is Temple. I found Elizabeth, but there isn't a single space-worthy vessel in the whole goddamn bay.
Hurry up! We need to find a beacon.
There's gotta be one around here somewhere.
It would appear is going to be a combat heavy level. And stuff, dudes. It's rough. Oh my god, they're complaining. Ugh. Ugh. I'm guessing that's where we need to go.
Entering zero gravity.
There's a failsafe on the processing control door. It won't open until gravity is restored. But you can't turn on the gravity until those boulders are cleared from the room. Maybe you can dump them into that gravity beam with your teeth and gut.
Anomaly destroyed.
Anomaly? Uh-ohs, that sounds like monsters. No monsters.
Anomaly
goodness. Really?
There's a failsafe on the processing control door.
Oh.
It won't open until gravity is restored. But you can't turn on the gravity until those boulders are cleared from the room. Maybe you can dump them into that gravity beam with your kinesis gun.
Anomaly destroyed.
Thank you. goodness. Okay. Well, I don't want to do that. Alright.
Gravity restored. Access permitted to the
that room in particular. Oh, for crying out loud.
That's the key, Isaac. It'll get you into the control room so you can launch the asteroid. Don't forget to attach the beacon first. I read another report on the colonist dementia. It seemed to start after they removed the marker from the planet. God knows how long it was down there.
Goodness gracious.
Materials regularly. Thank you.
Oh, I love recycling. I don't think I wanted to go up to that level. Oops. I think I wanted to go down to the bottom level. We can somewhere on the maintenance deck. Whoops. We got. Not a lot. We don't have a lot of stuff. Armor 10%. Doesn't seem very good. Guy. Good.
Dr. Kai, what the hell are you get back! Come any closer and I'll shoot him. Give me the access codes to the cargo bay. You idiot! This is processing. Why the hell would I have codes to cargo? Don't lie to me. I'm sick of everyone lying to me. It is imperative that I get the marker. Give me those codes. I don't have them. Is this what you did to the captain? Go on. Shoot me if you've got the ball. Idiot! It's the only way to stop it. The only way to end it. He's completely lost it. Somebody call security.
Ooh. A Lullarvator. Come on. There you go. This looks like fun. Heard one. Did not see it. Fun. I saw a health pack at the end of that. I'm sure we're gonna lose a ton of health going and getting it, but we're gonna go get it.
Isaac?
Oh.
Is that really you? It feels like it's been so long. But I can help you now. Come with me.
Well, that seems like a hallucination.
The beacon's in the storage room next to you. I think I could disable the lock from here. Hold on. She's and then back to work. Come on, how long does it take to unlock a door? Oh my gosh. Aiming got real hard. But I'll find a way. I love you. This will all be over soon.
Hmm. Isaac, ever the stoic hero.
Hi,
level 4 suit on her hand.
Hey, I lost your signal for a while. You had me worried. I see you've got the beacon, so head for the mining bay and attach it to the asteroid. I've been running trajectory calculations, and if we launch soon, there's a good chance the asteroid can reach a safe distance to begin transmitting. Still no sign of Hammond. In his state, I can't imagine he's still alive.
What's that? I heard some goo. Oh, hello.
Safety gear must be worn at all times in Class A environments.
Safety gear. Well, that's cool, because I'm going to go get a level 4 suit. And we need some ammo, because I'm pretty much out.
Don't think it helped them. Now that you've got the beacon and the key, head over there. It looks like the asteroid is held in place by some gravity tethers.
Mining subdeck.
You have to knock those out before you can launch it.
I'm gonna go to processing because I had a store. Use the store to level up. Well, maybe. We might not have enough credits now that I think about it. I'm gonna try though. Crazy. Maybe there wasn't a store. It's fine. Let's go to see a crazy weird noises. Starting to look pretty badass now. Armor plates all over the place. Okay,
And we will buy plasma energy. So what's our suit at now? So tell us. Level 4 suit. 15% armor. Alright. Oh yes. Down the elevator to mining.
Processing log. Supervisor Second Engineer Dallas reporting. This will be my last report. I've seen what they do to the bodies, what they become. I can't let that happen to me. At least if I don't have any limbs, I won't be able to kill anyone when I'm infected. Please tell Dawn and the kids that I love them.
Please! One more.
Did not do a very good job of killing himself. Oh my goodness. Okay. Oh wow, that's a... What am I looking at here? Oh, we should check out what's up this elevator before we disable it, right? Might be something cool up here. Or, more likely, just a bunch of monsters. Hey Chibs, heck yeah, almost geekin' time. Well, there you go. On that note, I need to take
2 second break. Just a couple minutes. I need to go put my daughter or get my daughter ready for bed. So I'll be right back. Hello. We are back. Oh yeah, we need the battery. Get out of there. Thank you, for goodness sake. Silly explosive dudes. Everybody wants to be friends with Isaac Clarke. He gives the best hugs.
So I get the sense I'm supposed to... These guys have too much health. Let's see what this thing's all about. Things down, plant the thing, and then get off it. That's not too bad. I understand. Loot the things. Down apparently. Squished. Although it does have stasis right here. I have a beacon. More of them? I'm not seeing them at the moment. Oh. Well, there's one. Such monsters. Is that one we already got? Oh my god, there's three of them. jeez. Oh, hey guys. You guys wanna hang out? Cheated a little bit there. Shot myself onto the planet. That would have been bad. Take that battery back to the asteroid deal that we accidentally went to first. Hey! Sorry about that. Shooting fire now. Aliens. I mean, mutated. Whatever. Thingies. And that cap capacity. 20 shots. What? See a perfectly round asteroid.
8772 launched.
Beacon's on its way. All functions normal and broadcasting wideband. Now we just have to hope somebody's listening. I'll position the array receiver. I thought I saw my brother again. He waved to me, like nothing was wrong. Okay. I should be able to leave this channel open. What? The comms array receiver isn't responding. Isaac, can you get back to the bridge? We need that array online or we can't receive signals from anyone responding to the beacon.
Man. People be just ordering me around. Monsters. Monsters everywhere. I'll see you guys later. I don't want to fight that. Enough. Okay. What do we got? Oops. Actually, I'm gonna buy some more plasma energy. What do I got for credits right now? 6,000. Not a lot. So we got at least one node. We got one rig. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna invest two just to get anything. And we'll be maxed out on our plasma time. All right, and we will, I think I'm going to call it a night here, so we'll be picking up, you know, our next stream here on the bridge for Chapter 8. So, thanks for tuning in. If you watched the stream, appreciate it, and if you caught us on YouTube, caught me on YouTube, head on over to twitch.tv/Ronkin to watch live. Take care.